Hey guys, how are you? So we've got today the smart touch switch that I bought from AliExpress, and this is a white version of One Gang. You have to download the app, the smart home app, and you got inside this. This is the smart switch, right? This is One Gang here, and you got to see here the L, which goes, the fire line goes up to here, and you got the L2. This is the second wire. Please, if you don't feel any comfortable with dealing with electricity, please don't do it. Get a professional help, that someone will do it for you, because this is on your own risk. I think that my goal here is not to die. So let's see what's going on. And we've got this, and we've got this capacitor. So listen, the thing with this thing, if you have a LED light, LED bulb, so most of the time it will blink, or it will show you like 25% of the power of the bulb itself. So you have to wire this to the area where the bulb is. Okay, so it's not going behind the switch itself, it's going where the bulb is set up. So let's do it.